Good morning, guys. I just woke up and time to do my morning routine. Scrambled eggs because don't know how to cook any other eggs, and also I got my hash brown, and usually I go for toast, but I only had a baguette, so we're gonna eat this up and see you guys later. I'm using something called feet. So stressful. Y'all, you don't understand how tired I am. And I know that Connie doesn't like to take naps, but I'm Jesus, so I'm going to watch TikToks. And then if I fall asleep, I fall asleep. So yeah, we're gonna do that. Later, I have a one-on-one with Hussein, and we are baking, so I will show you if I ever wake up from my nap, we're baking. Let it go. This is the final product. We got our spaghetti and I had some bread, the baguette from this morning, and basically what we're gonna do is we're gonna eat lunch. We're gonna have spaghetti, and while we eat, we're gonna do our 1 hour of activity that we want to do. And personally, I love TikToks. They don't make me cringe. And so I am on YouTube and I'm watching a compilation that is 20 minutes right now. And then we're gonna watch the next one, whatever that'll be. And this video is called TikTok Memes That Hit Harder Than My Ex-Girlfriend. So enjoy.
Later to start ringing again. I got so mad I took out my hammer and smashed it. It kept making sound though, so I had no other option but to pull out my sledgehammer. My professor now thinks there's something wrong with me, which there definitely is, so he's making me see a therapist. Plus my phone doesn't work anymore.
Hey guys, I'm at Hussein's and Paul's house, and
honorary roommate
Soraya is here with Jesus, right? Because yeah,
even though I haven't interviewed her yet.
Oh yeah,
you yet,
but, like,
you, yeah.
We're best friends. Best friends. Thanks, Ariel. How do you zoom in?
Habibi.
Hey guys, so I just got back from Hussein's and I am now going to take off my makeup, take a shower, and I'm actually gonna go to the library right now because I have a midterm that I need to study tonight for, and tomorrow I don't have time to study, so we're gonna do that. We decided to come to Dulce and we found some people. Hey guys, so I'm with my friend Grace.
Hey.
And we're going to watch TV or something. I don't really know. But
Yeah, enjoy what we're gonna do.
This is so fucking boring.
So, because Grace is like one of my like BFFLs, we're gonna feed her some chocolate, some Fur Rushers.
I love it.
Yes, yeah. And this is what true friendship is.
Mm-hmm.
This
mm-hmm.
bite.
This is bite. It.
Yes. See, we're like best friends, and we've always been like this. And if you want to mess with us, you guys fucking suck. Here, eat the rest of this.
A for effort.
It's like to your right, and then
back.
Switch it.
Come on, Jesus.
Yeah, like, you move your arms with it.
Fuck. That's not my problem. Andrew, why are you so fucking smiley all the time? Like, what the fuck? Like, how can you be so fucking happy all the time? Like, that's not even real. Like, get the fuck out of here. Hey guys, it's me, Connie. We made it to the end of the day as Heisu. We ate, acted, and we were Heisu. Ultimately, I guess, just reflecting on today, I realized that Heisu and I are very similar. Our personalities are, like, very, very different, but the way that we like to kind of just relax and kind of, like, we just chill about things, we're very similar. I already said that. But yeah, I think it just shows that maybe we're not so different. And I had fun. It was weird and kind of exciting that I was able to throw like F-bombs and B-words. I mean, the B-word around. Ultimately, today was a good day being Heisu, and I'm excited to see her experience being me. And I will see you guys soon again. Goodbye.